It's a girl. The Maryland Zoo in Baltimore welcomes a new baby giraffe. Here's a look at the bundle of joy. The zoo made the exciting announcement about the animal's birth today. WJZ is live. Amy Yancey's at the Maryland Zoo with more on the giraffe. Amy?
Jess, the baby giraffe was born last week, but she's already winning the hearts of the staff here and the other giraffes.
This bundle of joy was born last week and is already prancing about. It's the first giraffe born at the Maryland Zoo in Baltimore in 20 years.
Her body size is impressive. She's a 6'1" baby, and she came out weighing 125 pounds at the start.
The calf is a baby girl. So far, she has no name.
It's a good social group for them.
Mike McClure is the general curator at the Giraffe House, which has spent years working with the Species Survival Program to find the right animals to build a family here.
So we can't take you inside the Giraffe House just yet because mommy and baby are bonding inside, but the public will be able to meet the newborn in just a few weeks.
To her, it's still a little baby, and we've got to make sure she moves around it properly, cleans the baby, lets her nurse, all of that sort of stuff.
Giving mom lots of time to get used to having a calf. The baby is getting used to having the zoo staff around, her introduction to humans.
There's a lot of newness for all of the animals. It's not something they've experienced. So we want to give them adequate time to get used to that.
Making sure the baby is ready for visitors come spring.
That's right, 6 feet tall and 125 pounds. She's basically a supermodel. The mom is called Juma and the dad is Caesar. The Sioux will be having a contest to name the baby, so watch out for that. Reporting live, Amy NC, back to you.
Yeah, 6 foot, 125. Amy, that's us, right? In a nutshell.
Jealous. No. No, it's not, no.
All 5'3" of us. Well, if you're wondering how long it takes to grow a 6 foot baby, a giraffe pregnancy is 15 months.
It's incredible. It's like a little mini me, too.
Do you know? I felt like I was pregnant for 15 months.
Absolutely.
I feel you.
Yep.